Hey, what's going on, guys? Today's a pretty somber day, and this is going to be probably a short vlog. I just got a call from my uncle, and he said that my grandma passed away. She's been going through a lot of stuff, as you know, and it's just finally her time. I was at work, and I told my boss, and he said, asked me if I wanted to go home, and then I said, no, I'll probably just try to keep on working. But then a couple minutes later, I just broke down. I couldn't handle it. I broke down in front of him, and the boss was pretty cool. He just let me, said that it took me to take as much time as I needed, but yeah. I just don't know. My grandma was a great person. She was very selfless. She always put all other people's needs before hers. And yeah, she's been truly gonna be missed. My mom is not doing well. I called her, and she's expected. She's not really taking it well. So yeah. So one thing that I would like to ask of you guys that watch my videos and subscribe to my channel, please give us your thoughts and prayers to our family right now, because we need it right now. And so yeah, I'm just gonna leave it with that. Thanks for your guys' support for all this, and rest in peace, Grandma.